Hi, myself Shivanjali Singh. Thanks for joining. Today we will talk about some basic concept of marketing. All right, let's start. Did you know how Coca-Cola became the largest brand of non-alcoholic beverage in the world? What makes Coca-Cola unique? What makes Coca-Cola different from its competitor? What is Coca-Cola's strategy? Does Coca-Cola have sustainable competitive advantage? What are the key success factors of Coca-Cola? Can you able to give the answer? Yes, you can. You can able to give the answer or solve any case study related to marketing strategy by understanding the concept of marketing strategy. Today I am going to give lecture on this topic: marketing strategy, competitive advantage, marketing mix, marketing plan, 4P of Coca-Cola, marketing strategy of Coca-Cola, case study of Coca-Cola. What is marketing strategy? Marketing strategy is a long-term, forward-looking approach and an overall game plan of any organization or any business with the fundamental goal of achieving a sustainable competitive advantage by understanding the needs and wants of customer. What is competitive advantage? Competitive advantage is the advantage a firm have over its competitor. Basically, it's two types. Cost advantage, where the firm's ability to produce good and service at lower cost as compared to the competitor in market. Second one is the differential advantage, where firm's ability to produce good and service differ from its competitor due to some unique features. Marketing strategy includes all components that an organization uses to obtain the market attention. These components are marketing research, advertisement, promotion. Before setting the marketing plan to gain the competitive advantage, first we set our vision, mission, goal, objective of business. Then go for SWOT analysis, internal and external analysis. Then go for marketing research. For marketing research, marketer used various tools like survey, focus group, personal interview, field trial, questionnaire to find out the customer problem and competitor product. Then establish the objective. Then go for making the strategy by the help of marketing mix to make marketing plan. Marketing is all about to increase the recall value or value creation, customer oriented action, support the sales function and have unique strength. A strategy is all about action plan, roadmap of future action. What is marketing strategy? How it's help? Marketing strategy help to solve this problem. What to promote? Who to promote? Where to promote? And how to promote? For this, we do segmentation, targeting, positioning to know our target audience. Promotional mix, where we use the various promotional tools to promote our product. Distribution channel, here we use various channels to reach to the our customer. Marketing mix, the combination of 4P of market, that is product, price, place, promotion, to gain the competitive advantage. The firm use various marketing strategy to create the marketing plan to achieve the competitive advantage. It's called the marketing strategy to gain the competitive advantage. Already we discussed what is competitive advantage, the advantage which a firm have over its competitor. We will see the Coca-Cola industry example. What is their marketing strategy of Coca-Cola, how it's work. This is the portfolio of Coca-Cola, where Coca-Cola have the variety of product. The Coca-Cola ability to continue developing the new product or reinventing the old one. So Coca-Cola, Fanta, Sprite, Diet Coke, Thumbs Up, Maza, these are the leading product of their company. Coca-Cola also offer the various flavors and also work in the various packaging and the size, the bottle packaging and size. So this is the strategy. Coca-Cola offer over 400 brand in the 200 marketing worldwide. So this is the product strategy of Coca-Cola. Place and distribution strategy. Products are sold in more than 200 countries across 6 operating regions. In India, Coca-Cola products are made available across 2.5 million outlets. Coke has also built extensive reverse supply chain where they collect the leftover bottle, glass bottle from the retailer and convert them into the reusable product. This helps in cost saving. Pricing strategy, high quality at right value. Due to the availability of wide range of product, the pricing is done according to their market and geographic segment. In market pricing, Coca-Cola set the their price as compared to their competitor. So the strategy is market oriented pricing strategy, where the company's objective is using their strategy is to ensure that its price are competitive. Marketing penetration, market penetration, where firm provide the product at lower cost. So Coca-Cola for 200 ml in rupees 10 or 5. Basically, it's for the rural area. Promotional strategy, where the various in India various slogan they are used for promoting their brand. They focus on brand image. They try to attach emotionally. So through various tools they use, like social media, advertisement on TV, newspaper. So these are the promotional strategy of Coca-Cola.
For those living together and those living apart. For classmates, graduates, and teachers making the best of it. For the restaurants delivering to our doorsteps. For the frontline workers putting it on the line every single day. For this great nation determined to be stronger on the other side. Thanks to all of you, we'll be together again.